plotting, scheming, finding reason to defend all of your violent nights.
Good morning, BHS. I'm Mark.
And I'm Dylan, and these are your morning announcements. Today's lunch will be Little Caesar's Pizza or chicken nuggets with tossed salad or diced peaches.
This month is Anti-National Bullying Month.
A campaign will be going on called Don't Create a Monster and Don't Be a Monster, inspired by the novel Frankenstein.
Students will be coloring and designing hands. If you want to participate, there will be copies available in the front office or with teachers.
Color the hand, cut it out, hang it up.
Seniors, don't forget to complete the FAFSA financial aid applications before the month ends.
Go to the counseling office for more information. Still need a senior portrait?
Darian Ashley is taking senior portraits for $15.
The pictures will be taken Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays during all lunches, 4th and 5th hour until October 26th. Don't miss out. Are you ready for your fascinating fact of the day?
Of course I am.
Okay, only 10 through 20% of the population can wiggle their ears or raise one eyebrow.
Now over to Felicity and Jack with the weather.
Today's weather will be a high of 52 and a low of 37.
Tomorrow's weather will be a high of 51 and a low of 40.
Now back to the studio.
The school will be hosting a pumpkin carving painting contest. The top one will receive gifts courtesy of Link Crew.
All pumpkins will be displayed in the courtyard for haunted halls.
Please turn in your pumpkins on a Monday, the 29th, to either room 204 or 228.
Student Council is selling Pura Vida bracelets for $6.
They are blue, black, and white.
If you would like to purchase a bracelet, see a Student Council member, or you can order one at all lunches.
This week is College Application Week.
Seniors, get those college and financial aid applications done in order to have the best shot at getting admitted and getting money for college. Next week's spirit days are
Monday, the 29th, Angel vs. Devil Day.
Tuesday, the 30th, is Jack-O-Lantern Day.
Wednesday, the 31st, Costume Day. The Brandon High School Book Club meets at 2:30 in the library every Monday.
The book club is about to start reading Kurt Vonnegut's controversial novel, Mother Night.
You are advised to steer clear of this organization and the literature they are reading and discussing.
Do not come to book clubs on Monday at 2:30.
Do not participate in the book club's dangerous conversations.
Do not enjoy the free snacks.
And do not get a copy of Mother's Night before the next week, because that's what book club is doing, and book club is very bad.
The meeting begins at 2:30.
And the trouble begins at 2:35.
Do not join book club. Thank you. There will be a softball meeting after school on October 31st at 10:35.
Please plan on attending. On Friday, October 26th, the Greenhouse Club will have its first workshop.
At 2:30, Mrs. Kelsey's room, Candy Cane Tree Farms, will be coming in and telling us about what they do.
There are no sign-ups. Just come in and check it out.
We are hosting a playoff football game this Friday versus South Line East.
All students and staff will need to purchase a ticket in order to attend.
Tickets are $6 each and will be pre-sold on Thursday and Friday during lunches.
Cost is $6 at the gate as well.
Or you can stop by the athletic office and buy a ticket ahead of the crowd.
Winter sport practices will begin the week of November 5th and November 12th.
If you're planning to play a winter sport, please sign up in the athletic office and make sure you have a completed physical and athletic contract on file.
Check out the athletic website, brandonblackhawks.org, for tryout dates, times, and locations, or just stop by the athletic office if you have any questions. These have been your morning announcements.
Have a great day. Go Blackhawks.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It was all part of the story. Even the scary nights, thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered all. Thank you to all of the heroes of the night. They gotta repaint the colors. The lie is wearing off, reality is upon us. Colors dripping off.